Hey folks, it's Jang here with a really quick note about the November to December 2014 LEGO Club magazine. Because if you are a Minecraft fan, especially a LEGO Minecraft fan, you want to make sure to get into the LEGO Club. Doesn't matter your age, sign up for it. It's free and you will get right now. You should be able to still get the November to December issue of this magazine, because right in the center of this one in particular, in addition to having a nice little spread that you can actually take out of the magazine if you want to, put it up on your wall for Star Wars, they also have a nice Minecraft-themed poster. This is one side of it, and a lot of you have probably already seen this picture. LEGO has used it for a lot of their marketing materials. It's also pretty much the same thing that you see on the back of the included sheet in the crafting box set. However, turn this over and you get a completely different scene. You actually have to rotate that around. And it's just this big open expanse. Not as much detail in this one, but you know, it's a landscape kind of format. And I thought it just looked like a nice thing to put up on a wall, especially if you're a real fan of this theme. I'm definitely gonna put it on my wall over near the Minecraft corner of my LEGO city. But before I did that, I just wanted to share the news with y'all in case any of you weren't subscribers to the LEGO Club. LEGO does not pay me to do this, to say this. I have absolutely no affiliation with the LEGO company, or I guess the LEGO group is what it's officially called. I just wanted to share the news in case anybody wanted to get this free poster. So that's it for this video. Thanks for watching. Talk to you again soon.